new to my channel, click subscribe, click bell to notify you for new uploads. Today we're going to create our email account using gmail.com. Type gmail.com inside the search box. Click the red button. The sign up form will appear. Review Google's terms and services. You'll need to provide some basic information. Choose a name for your Gmail address. Once you create an account, you'll be able to start contacts and adjusting your mail settings. Create a password that consists of 8 letters including symbol and numbers. In this section, you have the option to set up recovery settings. click the agree button. You will be redirected to your sign-in account. You will need to sign in to your account and sign out. To sign in, type username and password. Then click the sign in button. This is optional in case you don't remember your passwords. Same with your email address. Sign out in the top right corner of the page. Just click the circle and select sign out. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share this to your friends, and subscribe to my channel and get notified every Tuesday for new videos.